Soviet nuclear missiles is eliminated. Means that the era of nuclear disarmament has begun.
We will stay the course and we will succeed.
Denying that?
We have discussed
what
it already.
What more do you want, Livingston?
Enough! You disobeyed a direct order, Mr. Marshall, when it was clear your op was compromised.
With all due respect, sir, you weren't there.
And the group that compromised you, the Pantheon, you sure that's who they were?
That's what Alawi called them. When are you gonna tell us what's really going on here?
I'm asking the questions, Mr. Woods.
Sir, if you read the report, you
I read your report, Ms. Harrow. Some of it I still find hard to believe. That's why we're going to go over events again. Only this time, I want to hear it from Marshall. From the beginning.
We were in position near the Iraq-Kuwait border. Small team. Me, Harrow, and Case.
Lowry is ahead of schedule.
Whoever he's meeting won't wait around for long.
No. Not if it's a smuggler. I'm sure Lowry has paid top dollar to get himself out of the Middle East.
Guess it doesn't really matter. He's coming with us. Outlaw 42, we've got our eyes on the convoy. Painting the target, over.
Roger, ground. Target confirmed. Waiting on your go. Over.
Do it.
Outlaw 42, you're clear to engage. Out.
Let's go get him.
Copy, ground. Engaging and out. Here comes the traffic jam.
Door.
I got it.
Stay calm. We're not here to hurt you. CIA? We had a deal!
Deal? Not with us. Where you headed?
Corrado, you lie! Your man was getting me out!
Man! Who exactly?
Is that us?
No, not Iraqi either.
Pantheon.
We need to leave. You won't stand a chance against them.
They haven't spotted us. Let's keep it that way. Come on.
Let me get this straight, Mr. Marshall. The group you claim to be the Pantheon was a multinational, heavily armed paramilitary force that showed up out of the blue. At this point, you're told to wait for backup, but you decide to play cowboy instead.
We had to act fast. Our window was closed.
Ms. Harrell, did he or did he not disobey your order?
Yes, sir, but the accelerated timetable made...
That's what I thought. I've come to expect this from you, but not from you.
Sir, our objective was to recover Alawi by any means necessary.
Oh, I'm aware. So, care to explain why he's on a slab in the morgue right now?
Things got complicated. Who are these people?
The Pantheon is composed of former European and U.S. operatives. I don't know who leads them.
They're blocking our exfil. We call in reinforcements and wait.
Wait? What the hell with that? Baraj, come in. We're headed your way.
No, we're compromised. Alawi will slow us down.
Alawi, you going with us to the Pantheon?
I'm going with you.
Damn it, Troy.
Smart man. Case, let's start by softening them up. Let's get to work, Case. That's our opening!
Let's push through! You just worry about not slowing us down. We're open targets down here. Pantheon can pick us apart.
Contact! Rally points to the west. Go! Why the hell did these guys want you so bad, Alawi?
Get me out of here, and I will tell you everything I know.
Damn right you will.
Or I'll kill you myself.
But Audra, meet us at the bottom. Ah! I think we're good.
Everyone all right?
Is this your...
No, 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 no! Stand down!
Wait till Woods gets a load of this. Goddamn, Russell Adler, CIA traitor. He been on the run, what, 10 months?
Marshall, huh? Woods' new project. You can ease up, son. I'm all done here. Jane?
You just killed a high-value target in cold blood and put our national security at risk.
Halawi can't fall into the Pantheon's hands or Langley's. The CIA is compromised. But it's not me. I'm just the fall guy.
You expect us to believe that? Hey, Jane, you want to tape his mouth shut for me?
Yes.
Wait. I got a message for Woods.
Oh, yeah?
Tell him Bishop takes Rook.
The hell's that supposed to mean?
Go.
In the truck!
Case, you got the launcher? We'll shoot him down. There, on our six.
You can't outrun them!
Take him out!
Want that bird out of the sky, Case!
What the hell are you waiting for?
We need to hit him with a rocket.
Everybody good?
We're solid.
For now.
Come on, Case. I need you. Bullseye!
Wait, Troy, look out!
Back to your seatbelt!
Oh, shit!
Woo! That's how you drive.
No visible threats in the airspace. We're clear. Now to face the music on Alawi.
Good luck with that.
Anything else to add?
Sir, despite breach of conduct and losing Alawi, apprehending Russell Adler is a categorical windfall.
Yes, Ms. Harrow. Bringing in a rogue operative is certainly a win. Russell Adler, the mole who betrayed us in Panama, the man responsible for your current condition, Mr. Woods. So why was he trying to tell you something in Kuwait? Bishop takes Rook. Any idea what that means?
No clue.
Okay, then. Based on Harrow's reluctant report and the withholding of critical information regarding Russell Adler, your team is suspended.
Are you for real?
This is bullshit.
As for you, Ms. Harrow, consider yourself on very, very thin ice.
People like me and Adler are the reason we ain't speaking Russian right now.
The Cold War is over, Mr. Woods. That makes you and Russell Adler the last global gunslingers of a bygone era. Take this time to reflect on that. Dismissed. All of you.
My office in five.
I'd advise you not to pursue this further, Marshal.
Can't believe you kept him.
Not all reminders need to be scars.
Why are we here, Harrow?
Because you know something. Care to tell me what it is you're up to?
Me and the kids just need some time away. You know, take a little trip. Reflect a little.
Look, I can cover your asses on my end best I can. But if things go sideways again, you're on your own.
Copy that.
Owe you one.
One? Yeah. Try a dozen. Do me a favor, Troy. Don't get yourself killed.
I'll see what I can do.
Bishop takes Rook. Of course, Woods knew what it meant. Adler was pointing us somewhere. The Black Sea. According to Woods, 15 years ago, he and Adler discovered an abandoned KGB safe house in Bulgaria. It was called the Rook. Last year, before Adler disappeared, he'd been chasing rumors of a dangerous paramilitary group, one receiving orders from inside the CIA. He believed the Pantheon was developing a new type of weapon with plans to unleash something the world had never seen before. And wouldn't you know it, soon evidence surfaced incriminating Adler himself, and he fled to this place. What we found here over the last couple days has changed everything. Now I'm questioning what I believed about Adler, about Livingston, about the CIA itself. I have my doubts about going dark on Jane. Woods might be right about her value on the inside, but she'll be in the crosshairs if Langley learns what we're up to. Adler brought us here for a reason, to stop the Pantheon before they strike. To do that, Woods believes we'll need him back. That won't be easy. But Adler left a name to follow. It's a good place to start. No more wasting time. You know the plan. Savadi Dumas, the person you're gonna meet. Still no idea why Adler was in contact with her, but a lead's a lead.
We can't trust her. I doubt if Adler did. Hell, for all we know, she's part of this fucking Pantheon thing.
Who can we trust? Dumas agreed to meet Case in Avalon, so we're doing this.
Well, well, well. Look at you putting your big boy pants on. Shouldn't we find Adler before making this call?
Well, that's exactly why I'm going to Munich to wine and dine your old friend.
Friend? Hardly. I can't stand the son of a bitch. But we need him. Sometimes you just gotta hold your nose.
If he's as good as you say he is, by the time Case gets back, we'll have located Adler.
If Livingston hasn't already stuffed him in a barrel.
Op details are up on the board, Case. I'm headed out, so hit me up soon if you need anything.
I've got a few ideas on how we can polish this turd of a safe house, Case. Let's talk when you have a minute. All right. What kind of life savings you got? That a boy. Carpe fucking deal. Well, guess what? If we're really doing this, we've got to get financially creative. This place might have been fine for Adler, but for a team, I'm thinking overhaul. An armory, place to train, gear bench, not to mention anything else we might end up needing. Turns out won't be free, though. Marshall found a few grand stashed in one of the rooms upstairs. Other than that, we're starting fresh. No touching our own bank accounts either. Someone will be watching. When you're on a mission, look around for any cash lying around. You're gonna Robin Hood your way through this. Steal from the rich and give to the poor. That's me. We were following an old KGB trail and a single recording led us here. Seemed abandoned. When we asked our mole inside the KGB about it, he knew nothing. Belikov thought maybe it was some kind of splinter group, not sanctioned by the Central Committee. Whatever it was, it doesn't look like a Red stepped foot in here since 1968. Yeah, I don't think he wanted to get others involved. Looks like he was working on a trust list. As far as I could tell, he didn't contact anyone. That's probably why Adler was talking to Dumas. Keeping it outside of Langley. We're gonna do the same. At least for now. The board behind me is how we'll track our spending. Give it a look. Just tell me where you want to spend the cash and I'll set it up. Like Marshall said, your mission details are on the board over there.
What's going on, man? Just what we found in Adler's files. An assassin, maybe 30 years old, came from one of Avalon's crime factions, the Guild. Appears she was raised through the Guild and then exiled or left, don't know. Whatever it is, Adler was interested, so I am too. Felix Newman's a former Stasi engineer and enforcer. Dude managed to crack the military branch of ARPANET a few years back, so I'm hoping he's got a sequel in him. So far, we've got nothing but Adler's homework. But he could be out of his mind. Whether he is or whether he isn't, those paramilitaries in Kuwait, they were the real deal. Well-armed, coordinated, and motivated. Worried. Jane's smart. Once Langley knows we've skipped town, she'll make excuses for us as long as possible. Until then, comms are gonna put a target on our head, so we'll wait for the time to be right, and then we'll regroup. Am I worried? No. Hell, man, I don't know. Seems hard to believe, but maybe I'm just naive. If Livingston's involved, he could've wanted Adler off the board, one way or the other. Hell, you kidding me? 9 years out, and I'm still writing checks to Temple. Tell him to take a home equity loan out on this place. That's a tough motherfucker in there. Lost his legs in Panama, lost his best friend. Langley gave him a chance to help run ops, but between me and you, it's not in his blood. Man's a soldier. Killer. His current situation, maybe he feels like he's on the front line again. Could explain why they haven't been back here. Maybe turn over some rocks when you have some time. Who knows what we might find in here? You got it. See you back here on Thursday.
It's been a few months since I went off the grid, but leads been slow to turn up. Though I did get one anonymous tip out of Avalon. Pantheon may be partnering with one of the major crime factions there, and potentially reaching out to others as well. I've offered a small sum to a one-time asset of mine to follow up. She has an axe to grind there, so I'd be surprised if she turns me down.
Thank you.
Adler didn't leave much intel on Savadi Dumas, but I could tell you a thing or two about Avalon. It's a playground for the filthy rich, and crime factions run the whole city. Everyone's looking for who to push off the slide. When they pick a target, they hire someone like Savadi. She used to be part of the Guild, one of the most powerful Avalon factions, but now she freelances. Savadi said that Adler hired her to follow a Pantheon trail. So you're gonna join her on that job tonight. We wanna see firsthand where that trail leads. Maybe we'll even add some muscle to the team. You'll scratch her back, but sure as hell watch your own. Trust has gotta be earned.
Yannick, a broker for the Guild. He'll be on his yacht tonight taking a call with the Pantheon. We'll be listening in. Once that call is finished, you'll finish Yannick. That'll draw the target I really want. But first things first. Yannick traffics in weapons, narcotics, women, whatever pays. Rumor has it the Pantheon wants a relationship with the Guild, so Yannick is testing the waters. He's only our first domino. The real fun starts after we knock him down and get access to the target I really want, Johannes Edy. Close enough to know if you screw this up. Let's see what you're made of, Case. Get to the bell tower. I don't care how. Quiet, loud, just get there. Hands. You could go for a swim, avoid some guards. You can pick a lock. Once we listen to Yannick's call and confirm a Pantheon lead for Adler, I'm declaring open season on the Guild. They have it coming. I should know. I need to work for them.
Thank you.
passe ici? J'ai entendu quelque chose pas loin.
I never cared for Yannick parties when I was with the guild. Though they were good practice on how to blend into a scene. Any girl who caught Yannick's eye was in for a long night. So let's cut his short. Access to the bell tower is on the second floor behind the locked door. Yannick's expecting a call from Pantheon any minute. This morning I stashed the rifle at the top of the tower. Remember, Case, don't pull the trigger until we hear his call. We need to confirm any connection to Pantheon. Yannick's near the umbrella, upper deck left side. Surrounded by girls.
Got your advance. My boys are still counting it.
It's all there.
Remember, this deal is one and done, huh? Don't need to get mixed up with the CIA. Or your Pantheon thing.
You'll send the hardware tonight, understand?
That's not what we agreed to.
Tonight. Yannick, don't test me.
So the Pantheon and the CIA are connected somehow. We got what we need. Take the shot. Woods was right. You are a good shot. Yannick was just our first domino. We have more work to do tonight. Head back towards the payphone. I'll pull up in the white van.
We need reinforcements!
Guards inbound. Word on Yannick got out. We don't want the police to find the van. You're in the clear, Case.
Let's go, Case. Hey, turn it down! discuss moving forward with the Pantheon.
That's Gabriel up there. He's cool.
No arguments.
They called an emergency meeting at Chateau de la Haute Lune. 3 guild leaders will be in attendance to smooth things over with Pantheon. I want to get paid, so we're going to crush that party. Chateau de la Haute Lune, let's go! The guild will lock the restaurant down and meet in a safe room on the second floor. Door can only be unlocked from the inside. You're gonna help me get that door open. We're a few minutes out yet. Just enough time to get changed. And there we are. Fits for guild security. Personally, I want these guild bastards dead. Pantheon's the icing on the cake for me. This is my stop. Get to the safe room's antechamber on the second floor. An alarm will go off. That's okay. The guild doesn't know you. So your best option is to surrender and play along. When you get inside, wait for my cue.
The guild is meeting Pantheon right now. Get inside and find the safe room. Of all the guild assholes meeting tonight, the Sadie is the biggest. If we can't get them, consider me a no for your little club.
Wine was shit. Why'd I have an extra glass? Drink after they're done meeting upstairs.
Ah, come on, live a little.
I'm going out for a smoke. Oh.
Towards the back of the restaurant, second floor.
Who are they meeting with?
Some
sequester.
Case, get to the antechamber. Trip the alarm. I'll be ready.
got your hands on the glass.
Thank you.
Don't move, Case.
Stay quiet. Play along. Wait for my signal, not before.
Timetable's moved up. I want that shipment sent tonight.
You CIA types are all the same. And this one? Troublemaker.
What's going on in there?
We have a visitor. Walked right into the lion's den. Alone.
Uninvited.
Maybe this one works for a rival, huh? Or maybe Pantheon is trying to squeeze us.
We came to you, Asaidi.
We learn the truth one way. Or another.
Show me your visitor.
Go ahead.
Well, look at that. You're a long way from home, Case. This man is extremely dangerous. Kill him immediately.
Aminata.
Recognize me. Not that it would save them.
They have guns!
Somebody help us!
Everyone out the hallway!
Everyone clear out!
Segeri and his men will make this easy. The Sadie gave $12 for meat shields. Idiots!
That's your duty! Get down!
That it would save them.
They have guns!
Somebody help us!
Everyone out of our way!
Everyone clear out!
Segeri and his men won't make this easy. The Sadie gave $12 for meat shields. Idiots!
Somebody call the authorities!
Some of these bastards are packing body armor.
Sending more men! We must protect the Chinese!
Under the barking case. And Adler was right. The CIA might be behind Pantheon. Let's hope he isn't right about their mystery weapon. Maybe it's time you take me to this safe house of yours.
Got word from Case. Savadi Dumas agreed to join us at the Rook, so we're two for two. I'm returning from Munich with Felix Newman. Newman's cut from a different cloth, a brutal Stasi enforcer and a tech genius. He used to be a pain in the CIA's ass. That was before he gave the middle finger to the Stasi and defected to West Germany. Newman claims he's moved on from a life of violence and doesn't even arm himself anymore. But one way or the other, he couldn't turn down a chance to stick it to the CIA once again. He'll get that opportunity soon. He's gonna try to break into Langley's network and find out where they're holding Russell Adler. Still haven't warmed up to that.